whispers from the brighter world. Beloved Master, revered Babuji Maharaj. Saturday, February 17th, 2001, 10 a.m. Take life as a bouquet of flowers with varied colors and subtle perfume. See it as the outcome of a lengthy work of nature and see in the flowers grown how much care was given by man to let flowers show up in all their perfection. They offer their best, and for a limited period of time, so much effort was needed to get there. All this beauty offered to the Creator's glory also delights man's heart. This final beauty is an apotheosis and the fruit of prolonged work. Thus, after a soul has traveled all the roads of life, run into all the storms, sometimes come to grief under passion, it finally shows up in all its glory before being immersed in the depth of the divine flood. It recovers its true place and acquires its real stature. This moment is permanent. The highest and purest cosmic forces are continuously active, as is all that exists in the universe. The road is long. It requires much effort. This law should not discourage you. It also has its charms, and the result is really worthy of effort. Rely on your masters who know what they do. They are the best possible gardeners. Babuji.